Make chains that are multiple of 3. In the second chain from the hook, start doing single crochet stitches throughout the round. At the end, do a chain 1 and turn your work. Start doing single crochet stitch in the second round also. Chain 1 and turn your work and begin the third round. In the first stitch, do a single crochet stitch, and in the stem of the next stitch of the first round, do a front post double crochet stitch. Then in the next stitch of the second round, do a single crochet stitch and a front post double crochet in the stem of the single crochet stitch of the first round. In this manner, continue throughout the round. At the end, do a single crochet stitch in the last stitch, followed by chain one and turn your work. This round is also going to be the round of single crochet stitches. At the end, do a chain one and turn your work. In the first stitch, do a single crochet stitch and a front post double crochet in the stem of the next front post double crochet stitch of the last round. Repeat it.